Here's a roundup of some stuff that went on this week, straight out of the funny pages, courtesy of our friends at NMA TV. Labor MP Eric Joyce went a little girls gone wild in a bar at the House of Commons. Apparently, Joyce was letting the wild rumpus begin, expressing himself in interpretive song and dance. Eventually, he wound up in a bar brawl where he allegedly punched and headbutted conservative MP Stuart Andrew. But you know how crazy things get when you're in a bar and Don't Stop Believin' comes on the jukebox. And Rick Santorum is in boiling ramen noodle water after a 2008 speech he made resurfaced, involving Satan's attack on America. "Satan is attacking the great institutions of America," he said. "This is a spiritual war, and the father of lies has his sights on what you would think the father of lies would have his sights on. A good, decent, powerful, influential country, the United States of America." And Google is in Facebook land after being accused of bypassing Internet Explorer's P3P privacy protection feature. And Google's like, what? P3P is so outdated. Does anyone know what a cookie is? How about we just put it out of its misery?